Why is it so important to you, given your refusal to even touch a weapon, to serve in a combat unit?
Because when the Japanese attacked Pearl Harbor, I took it personal. Everyone I knew was on fire to join up, including me. There were two men in my hometown. Declared 4F unfit, they killed themselves because they couldn't serve. Well, I had a job in a defense plant. I could have taken a deferment, but that ain't right. It isn't right that other men should fight and die, that I would just be sitting at home safe. I need to serve. I got the energy and the passion to serve as a medic. Right in the middle with the other guys, no less danger, just while everybody else is taking life, I'm gonna be saving it.
What the hell is your delay, Captain? You're supposed to begin that assault 10 minutes ago.
We're waiting, sir. Private Doss to finish praying for us, sir.
Private Doss is praying for you.
Who the hell is Private Doss?
Doss, your area's a disgrace.
See, Private Doss is a conscientious objector.
It's time you quit this.
You know, whatever beliefs you have in your crazy head now, they won't ever play out. It don't work that way. And if by some miracle chance you survive, you won't be given no thanks to God.
Tom!
Wake up.
Can you hear me?
What the hell have you done?
My daddy used to beat me and my brother just because the sun rose and then whip us just because it set.
I wish you knew him like I did before the war.
I could take that. But when he would do it to our mama.
That's enough, no more!
But you didn't kill him.
In my heart, I did.
Murder, it's the worst sin of all. To take another man's life, that is the most egregious sin in the Lord's sight. Nothing hurts his heart so much.
I'm scared.
Let's go help the pain.
So that's why I made my promise to God. I ain't never gonna touch a gun again.
I learned how to hate quick. Learned how to judge people quick, and I got you very well.
You're okay. Please don't leave me. I ain't going anywhere.
I'm being treated like a criminal just because I won't kill.
You tried. Nobody can say you didn't. But who are you gonna save in prison?
Do not look to him to save you on the battlefield.
Let's go, we gotta move. Come on. Keep pressure on him. Put your hand on him.
Priority, never heard of triage. He'll be dead before we get him down.
You don't know that! Get him down!
Hey! Huh?
I got you.
Please, Lord, help me get one more.
Bury their fathers. In war, fathers bury their sons.
I was praying the whole time. I just kept praying, Lord, please help me get one more. And I wash his face. And when that blood was washed from his eyes, and eyes came up. Man, he just lit up. He says, I thought I was blind. And if I hadn't got anything more out of the world than that smile he gave me, I'd have been well repaid.